Hi children, welcome to Narayana live classes. Today social studies amazing assignment for class 3 is Sadhana worksheet 1, page number 58 and 59. Okay children, you are ready? Come with me. So what is first Roman? Take the help of the atlas and name any two countries found in the following countries. First one they have given that Asia. Okay children, in Asia we are having India and China. Okay children, India and China. Next, Africa. In Africa, South Africa and Egypt. Third one, North America. In North America, we are having Canada and Mexico. Okay, and next fourth one, South America. In South America, Argentina and Brazil. Okay children, you are observing right? Last one, Antarctica. Okay children, are there any countries in Antarctica? No, no countries in Antarctica. Okay children, once again we'll revise. First one, Asia. In Asia, the countries are India and China. Second one, Africa. In Africa, South Africa and Egypt. North America, Canada and Mexico. South America, Argentina and Brazil. In Antarctica, any countries are there children? No, in Antarctica, no countries. Okay, so we'll move on to the next Roman. What is second Roman? Write T for true or F for false for the given statement. Okay children, now you need to do true or false. Okay, first one, ocean water produces salt. Is it right? Yes, it is right. Ocean water produces salt. Second one, Mount Everest is the lowest mountain peak in the world. Is it lowest mountain? No, it is false. Okay children, what is the third one? Australia is the biggest continent. Is Australia is the biggest continent? No, this is also false. Next, fourth one, the land surface of the earth is divided into 5 continents. Is 5 continents are there children? No, 7 continents, right? So this is also false. What is next one? Indian Ocean lies to the north of Asia. Indian Ocean lies to the north of Asia. Is it true? No, this is also false. Okay children, can we move on to the next Roman? Okay, what is next Roman? Answer the following questions by referring the textbook page number 49. Okay children, you need to refer textbook page number 49. Okay, so first one, continents. Number of continents, how many continents are there children? Very good, 7. Continents are divided into countries. Continents are divided into countries. Okay, so India is a part of this continent. India is in which continent children? Asia. Very good. Okay. Next, Number of oceans. How many oceans are there? 5. Okay. Next. Name the ocean which is named after a country. Okay. What is that, children? Yes. Indian Ocean. Very good. Okay, children. We have completed our amazing assignment. Practice at home. Thank you.